I was just looking at how to correctly unload a roll on a DesignJet 120NR or a DesignJet 130. All we need to do, we've got the roll loaded here on this machine, to unload, just press the two top buttons together, hold for a second, release.
That feeds the paper out the back.
And there we go, it's loose.